I'm starting to really wonder about Donald Trump's mental state. In every American election that I'm aware of, whoever lost gracefully conceded the loss very shortly after the election was held. Okay? The election was held about a month ago, and the loser has still not conceded. Is this man in touch with reality? I mean, I really have to wonder about it at this stage of the game. And I think other people are wondering about it too.